Currently taking up BS REM. How do I make it to the real estate industry scene? My career now is far from real estate po. Wala ko connection or anything pero napapaisip ako how I make it. But I strongly believe sa real estate industry natin. Plus, I'm really into sales. Nako, uni, yung mga kilala ko, nag-a-apply sila na as agent sa mga real estate developers. So, again, the same siya sa insurance industry, no, na hindi ganun karami yung requirements. Usually, as long as you're a college graduate, willing to be willing to undergo training, kukunin ka nila as agent. Meron ka lang particular quota na kailangan ma-meet to be able to continue working with them. Kasi hindi naman ikaw talaga yung magbebenta. Usually, you are working under a upline, quote-unquote. Hindi ko kasi alam yung particular terms nila. Pero magiging ano ka, magiging staff ka ng isa na ito yung may license. No? Tapos you are working, pwede kang naghahanap ng clients. Tapos ang nagko-close ay yung boss mo o yung immediate superior mo. Tapos later on, when they see na okay ka, you have potential, that's when they will give you the training and help you get the license, etc. So, ganun yung nakikita kong path ng mga pumunta sa real estate industry na iba yung kanilang educational background. But ikaw mismo, no, nasa real estate management ka na, na course. So, I think it will be a good idea during this time to think of your company. Ginawa ko rin to, no, nung nag-aaral ako. Tinanong ko, saan ko ba gusto magtrabaho? So, civil engineer ako nung college. Inisip ko na kung saan ko gusto, no? So, once you are able to decide na gusto ko dito sa company na yon, you can now try to see if there is someone in your school who knows someone from that company. Alam mo yon, make your intention public. This is just an example. Kunwari gusto mo magtrabaho sa DMCI. Pwede mo nang i-announce eh. Pwede mo nang tanungin yung mga professors mo na gusto ko po magtrabaho sa DMCI, etc. Baka may kakilala po kayo, etc. Tapos kung meron kang chance na mag-intern doon sa company na yon, I don't know kung nagpapa-intern si DMCI, but definitely if you are walking sa mall tapos may DMCI agent, chikahin mo na yung ahente, no? Sabi mo sa kanila na alam mo gusto ko rin magtrabaho sa DMCI, mag-ahente. Paano ba kayo nagsimula? So you can definitely use that. As I always say, opportunities are connected to people. So if you want to stumble upon itong mga opportunities na hinahanap mo, it simply means you need to meet the right people. So always keep that in mind. It's good that you already have this intention na magtrabaho sa real estate industry. So, the next step is to make it public and see kung sino sa mga kakilala mo, who among in your social circle can help you and connect you with the right people. Okay? So, Uni, I hope ay natulungan kita dun sa concern mo. Alright?